In 1986, Fred Upton went to Congress. Now, he just follows the money. He listens to the special interests, not to us. He voted against letting Medicare negotiate lower drug prices and for allowing insurance companies to deny coverage for pre-existing illnesses. Why? They've given him $2.5 million for his campaigns. We can't afford Fred Upton anymore. Mayday PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.